let's try that again.
Al opgebraakt.
Yep. And thou shall receive. And then I missed the one I wanted for the most. Man, I feel like they drop a lot more loot than they did before. I mean, 4,500 on a regular enemy? Perhaps I'm just too used to professional mode. My dad's watching from another room, so if you hear me say something in the language you don't understand, it's because I'm talking to him. And he's watching sports. I think it's a goal. No! No! I will not have the... I will not deal with you, bastards! I have run out of patience! Shotguns are useful! Alright then.
Wait! Follow me.
Get behind me, you idiot. Can't use too much of my sniper because I still need to do this for the second part of this dreadful room. Come on.
Wait.
Go ahead. Go ahead. rooms. Stand in the corner of the rooms.
You quick, turn up the pace.
That's enough people. Warrant.
An explosive welcome!
Follow me.
A big boomy.
I still have my... No, I don't have my ass. No, señorita. Sorry, but you'll have to wait for a yellow herb. I'll do it, because I'm faster than you. Look at that speed! Look at him go! Uh-oh! Throwing that thing. Man, move! I'm out of shotgun shells. Crap! My playthrough has started to get a lot worse at this point in time.
First aid spray!
Now that's a treasure.
Look, there's a crank over there.
I can tell. And now I have 10 shotgun shells extra.
Watch out for me!
It's not like I have a choice.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
Hopefully they don't drop anything.
Ow!
Prick! Yeah, fall in! Earlier. Damn. And now for the most funny thing in the entire game. The shooting
range.
Thank you.
receive prizes by scoring above 1,000 points. Bonus points will be rewarded for headshots. High scoring salvage target will appear with successive hits. Shooting an Ashley target will deduct points. One prize every time. Special. By either shooting all the wooden targets except Ashley or scoring above so many. There are 24 total special bonuses. Might be wondering, what are bottle caps? Well, this of course.
Stand back!
Stand back! He said, holding a rocket launcher.
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Leon with a shotgun. And then the normal one.
Hey,
Ashley, I'm not gonna play her voice because she's annoying.
Leon, now!
And Ada. And my favorite character of Resident Evil 4.
Did you send out those invitations? I told you no more than 50 people!
Weird. Also, if you're wondering how he can be inside and outside, he enters with me into the room, obviously.
Welcome.
Welcome indeed.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling?
What I can miss, obviously.
Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? That... What are you buying?
Out of stock.
What are you buying?
Hell yeah.
Is that... Thank... Is... Thank you. Is... Thank you.
That I'm gonna wait a bit with? Maybe? Perhaps? Sorta?
Is... Is... What are you buying?
I saw rifle upgrade.
Is...
Yeah.
Thank you.
10.0 firepower.
It's
capacity of
thank you.
It's now it's oh thank no, you. Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen. I'm out of money.
Come back anytime.
Lo and behold.
You're right?
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Ashley, wait. Ashley!
What's going on? Ah!
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
That was an ungrateful teenage... Blech. That's always been the thing of Resident Evil, isn't it? Typewriters.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
Novistadors. Not too much, but a little bit. But for this part of the game, which I also don't exactly like, it will be shotgun hour. One dies from one shot, the other dies from two. How pathetic.
Thank you.
death. Well, at least he didn't suffer. And my maximum health increased. The door's too rusted and won't budge. Come on, you could kick the other one in. Idiot. Everything seems in order. Louis' memo. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their hosts. It's basic knowledge among biologists, but not much is known to how these parasites do it. Studying these parasites specifically might reveal some clues as to how the power of Las Plagas work, and perhaps provide more insight on the victim of the Las Plagas, the Los Ganados. There is a list of some parasites that have the ability to manipulate the behavior pattern of their host. I'm not gonna pronounce that one. One that larvae of this parasite migrates to the ant esophagus. It alters the behavior of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening, the infected ant climbs to the top of a plant and clamp onto a leaf until using its mandible. It stays there immobile until the next morning, placing the ant where it is most vulnerable to be eaten by a browsing herbivore, such as sheep. One could conclude that the parasite is manipulating the host behavior to make its way into the body of its definite host. Definitive. Galactosomum. The larvae of this parasite makes its home in the brain of a fish, such as the yellowtail and the parrot boss. Once infected, the fish make their way up to the water surface where they'll swim until eaten by seabirds. Once again, this peculiar behavior can only be explained by the parasite's desire to get into the body of the seabird. Again, not pronouncing that. The parasite's sporocysts develop in the snail's tentacles. The sporocysts are vivid in color and pulsate continually, somewhat like a worm. Surprisingly, the infected snail makes its way to the top of a plant where it's more likely to be eaten more visible to the eyes of birds, therefore more likely to be eaten. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite will complete its metamorphosis into an adult. Parasites. as much of a pain in the ass as these guys are, their upgraded variants in Resident Evil 5 are way more annoying. Might as well use a first aid spray. Not the second rarest. How pathetic. Easy peasy. I wasn't silent because I was nervous. Not at all. You're nervous. Oh well. Haha, the Illuminados pendant. What is this thing? We have the merchant, I'm gonna do a quick sweep, save, and then I'm gonna have to call it a day because. Well, I still need to cook. Yes, you heard that right. I'm a guy and I can cook. Surprise, surprise. Although, wait. I think I'll do a quick sweep first. Get all the stuff I need. Access whatever I want. And this is also what I wanted. That is the broken butterfly. Spoilers. is rumbling. Up the stairs.
Welcome.
Talk to the merchant.
Got some rare things up. What are you selling? Ah, thank you. Is that a...
Like I said, each treasure appears twice, so I need to keep one of them.
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is... Thank you.
And everything is upgraded.
Come back anytime.
I will come back anytime. And so should you, because after the save is done, it's over for now, but we will continue this at a later date. So thanks everyone for watching. Sorry for some of the things I did. But that's it, and I will see you guys later. Adios, comrades.